painted her, and the mother started crying. And my God, my son, he hates, I need therapy, and I'm gonna go to urgent care. I told my grandmother I hated her. You know what she told me? I hated you first. I was there when you were born, and I hated you. All the kids carpool now. They never walk to school. They never leave the house. They never, they have a chip in their neck so you can find them. The minute they leave the yard, my God, I'm lost. My grandmother never gave me a ride to school. She drove in the same direction. And to make it worse, she used to honk when she passed me. Every kid gets a bedtime story, and the mothers, there's a bedtime, 8:45, Cooper. I'll tell you what, kids have some jacked up neck. Cooper, you and Riley, come over here. Dylan, no. Avery, over here. Brady, Morgan, ringing a bell, anybody? Ryan, now. Ryan, now. Dakota, over here. Cooper, Avery, Piper. Chance, Chance. There's a name for a Latino kid. Chance. Finally. Can you imagine that kid? How come my name is Chance? Because I didn't think you were mine. But there was a chance you might not be. But every mom has a bedtime story, and they have even like a little helmet with a flashlight. Let's see what trouble Harry Potter is getting into tonight. Tell me a bedtime story. May I go to sleep? May you want to know a bedtime story? Once there was a boy who didn't go to sleep and he got choked to death. And I live happily ever after. Go to sleep! My grandmother sent me to my room. I didn't have a room. Go to your room! I sleep in the living room. Then close your eyes. Things were better in the old days, when you didn't have to be sensitive to kids, when you didn't have to hug them, when you could order them around, when you would just stare at them and they would behave. Hey! Now they stare back. And now that every store has a camera, so you can't hit a button. If this camera wasn't there, I would kill you with that sweater. That's why it was better in the 70s. Or there was a way around it. My grandmother said, we're gonna try this on. Take it to the change room. It doesn't fit.